Colorado Parks and Wildlife officers had quite the rescue. A great blue heron found itself in some trouble after getting hurt. The bird was spotted near a koi pond in Colorado Springs. CPAW officers were called to help rescue the bird, and they were able to gently capture it and get it into a cage before taking the blue heron to the Nature and Wildlife Discovery Center in Pueblo.